Hey, welcome back to Vlogmas on Fantastic Life. We are on day 19. Woo! Christmas is like legit like Sunday. And then it's New Year, like crazy. So today I decided to do a holiday makeup look for you. I know the lighting is not fabulous and this is pretty much as good as it gets, unfortunately. But I did try to take pictures to give you guys more of the idea, and I'm also going to insert pictures of the items I used and list them down in the bottom bar. If you guys have any questions, just feel free to leave some comments, and stay tuned if you want to see the holiday makeup look that I did today with an outfit. So my look that I'm going for is green and gold, and let's see what we come up with, shall we? I'm gonna use this Milani satin matte gel powder eyeshadow in Bella Caffe, and that's going to be our transition color. Take Rocker. And put that on the lid. Studio palette. It's limited edition. It's called Autumn Dream. I'm going to take this color and put that in the inner tear duct. Now the fun part. Alright, so I have a couple of green eyeliners, but I think I'm going to go with this Jordanna one because it's more of a Christmassy color. The other ones are kind of teal and aqua. So this is Seagreen by Jordanna, and it's just the roll-up-y pencil kind, my favorite. now we're gonna set it with the green from this palette. So for this, you're gonna need a really tiny brush. I'm gonna use this small little angled brush. This was just a little kit that I got from Icing. I think it was like $12 for a few brushes, so. I'm not gonna try to do that because I'm poking myself in the eye. Okay, so you take the green eyeshadow and just press it onto the liner. We just want to make the color bolder so you can really see it. And see how much more noticeable it is with the eyeshadow. Take a black eyeliner and just tight line the upper line lash. Upper lash line. You totally do a wing liner if you want to. I personally just find that doing wing liner with all of this is a lot for me, so I'd just rather not. Maybelline the Rocket mascara. And for the lower lash line, I'm going to use Rimmel London's Lash Accelerator. Just because the brush is really small, so it's a lot easier to get those baby lashes. Simple, it's festive. I'm going to put on some blush and put on some lipstick. So the blush I'm gonna use is from MAC. It is called Flirt and Tease. It's kind of more of a purpley color, but it just looks really natural on my skin tone, so that's why I like it. And I'm gonna give you guys two lip options. I'm gonna do a nude lip, and then I'm gonna do like a plum purple kind of lip. Alrighty. So I'm gonna use, let's see, Rock and Roll Nude number 54 from Rimmel, and this is the Kate brand. And if you like just this, that's fine. But I'm gonna put NYX Creme Brulee over it. So this is look number one.
by Wet n Wild. It's called Sugar Plum Fairy. It came out, I think, like 2 years ago. It's not focusing at all. But it's this really pretty plum color, and I really, really love this color. I usually wear this when I wear the shirt, so yeah. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and show you guys my outfit, and that's gonna be it. So stay tuned.